Welcome to Living Waters. If you're joining us online, welcome. We're glad you're with us. If you're here in the room, let's stand together as we begin this time of worship. And declare with me that everything that we are and everything that we do in this place is about and because of Jesus Christ. Today we're gonna be talking about kingdom hospitality, and as we were praying this morning as a team in this room, I was just reminded of how the external experience and expression of hospitality that we give to the world around us is so often formed and defined by how well we personally host the presence of God in our lives and in our times together. And so I want that to be our heart as we worship, is just asking the Lord and making space for Him and really hosting His presence this morning well. So Jesus, we thank You for this moment. We thank You for this time. We thank You for every person that's here in person, here online. We declare again that everything that we do is for You and about You and because of You. And as You pour out Your presence upon us, we respond in awe and worship as we host You. We make space for You at the table of our heart, our mind, our body, our marriages, our single lives, our expressions in every area of life. But it begins by hosting You. And so as we worship, we choose to host and hold that space for You. Come and meet us, we pray, as we glorify You in Your name in this time.
Spirit. know you are moving. I'm here and I know you will fill me.
Thank you. Take some time this morning to introduce a new song to you guys called Fear Is Not My Future. And I was thinking about this, you know, bring this into the mix here on Sundays, and think of it as a declaration, like a leap of faith, a step of faith into those moments, places in life where you just feel stuck and you wonder, like, gosh, is this just my lot in life? Like, is this how this is going to be? Singing into those places, parts in our lives where we just need help. Let him turn it in your favor. Watch him work it for your good. He's not done with what he started. He's not done until it's good. Sing that again. So let him turn it in your favor. Watch him work it for your good. He's not done with what he started. He's not done until it's good. Hello, peace. Hello, joy. Hello, love. Hello, strength. Hello, hope. It's a new horizon. Hello, peace. Hello, joy.
So goodbye fear, goodbye guilt, goodbye shame. Goodbye pain, goodbye grave, it's a new horizon. Goodbye fear, goodbye guilt, goodbye shame.
Pray over hearts and minds right now to allow you to come and to prune our perspectives, our overgrown places of that have like grown up around our lives to block out the horizon, to block out our vision of the coming sunrise, and kind of these unpruned thoughts of fear and doubt and worry, and how we can become so surrounded by these trees that are growing up. And as you would come in your kindness, but in your tenacity, that you would come and you would, we just give you permission to prune those back, to cut those down, so that we can see the sunrise again. And that we wouldn't be looking at this horizon through fear and doubt and worry, but we would be looking at this horizon through that fresh perspective that you're giving to us right now in exchange for the pruning that's taking place. You're giving us an ability to see what you are doing and to partner with you and to have joy and anticipation. Instead of anticipating sorrow and defeat, that we are stirring up in you, Jesus, we are stirring up a fresh anticipation of joy. And that our Father is at work in every circumstance that we are walking through. And because we are walking with you, Jesus, that you are bringing us to new horizons and you are bringing us to new destinations. This story does not end in defeat. This story does not end in death. And with you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for being with us, not only in this worship time, but as we move forward throughout this morning, that you continue just to minister to hearts and minds and lives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.